YouTube channel. Today I'm showing this beautiful book that I finished. Yay! My first finished coloring book of this year. I hope not the last. I hope that many will follow this year, but we will see. No pressure total, not at all for me. At least I'm coloring for fun and I enjoy coloring, so. But it would be nice to finish a couple of more coloring books. But this is the first one, The World of Minds, Stained Glass Color by Number by Sun Life Drawing. So, and I'm gonna show you how I colored it in, which colors I used. So I start with the first page. This page I didn't color with alcohol markers, I colored them with my Faber-Castell fine tip. I will show you the brand I used. That is this one. I cut the carton. It came in a carton box, and they are the 50 felt tip pens, and they are very fine to use. Also on this coloring book, I have to say. So that one I used too in this coloring book. Not a whole lot, only this page and some page in the back I used it on. But mostly I used alcohol markers, and that for the alcohol markers of the Twin Markers. It's a brand I can buy in the Netherlands. And they are very fine to use. There's also a brush nib. They are not the best brush nib that you can find, but by the time I'm they are gone, the nib, I already used them up. And so that I used mostly in this coloring book. Used some other brand. I know the Touch 5 I used for some of the colors, because I run out of the colors of the Twin Markers, so I have to get another brand. But yeah, so let's start with this one. This is the front page, and I colored it twice. And it is such a cute coloring book and so relaxing and easy to color away. Sometimes I color it in a month 5 pages away. It's yeah, you don't even notice. You color the page quite quickly in. And I love the touch of the Twin Markers. They are beautiful colors. And yeah. What else can I tell you? No, not the whole lot. I'm just showing you what I colored. That's the, I find alcohol markers nicer to color with, because the colors are vibrant and colorful than the felt tip pens. So I'm a little bit sad that I finished this book, but yeah. But I have another one, I think the mermaid one. Stained Glass by Number, so I have another one I can start with, but first I want to finish some other books, or I grab that one. And you already see it's all about the mice with their adventures. This kitty does not know he has all mouse around him. Maybe he's dreaming of mouse. Oh, the mouses. Oh, that were the finished pages of the World of Mice, and there are some extra bonus pages, and that I also have colored. I didn't color this page because I didn't want to do it anymore. But I did do the bonus pages, and this one I did also with alcohol markers, and I did some silver gel pen in beneath. This is my first time I used a silver pen, and I find it quite beautiful. But it takes a whole lot of time to color all that silver in. It was also on this page. And on this one I used the black one. If I have to choose, I think I'd like the black a little bit more than the silver one. But if you wanted to change it up, then it's nice to use the silver one or another color. I didn't use any other color, but I saw some color as that. Some gold and yeah. It can also be funny to use. And this page I also use the Faber-Castell felt tip pens. And on this one too. And this was the first page I used the alcohol markers on. I wanted to try them out. And I liked it. So that's the reason why I'm using them in the whole book. And when did I start my first page? I think I wrote it down in January. So I did a half year to finish this book. I could have done it faster, I think. But I have a lot of other coloring books I want to color in. So 6 months. I find it quite nice to finish this in 6 months. So I'm happy. I hope you hope you enjoyed seeing the flip through of my finished book. If so, please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more of my coloring journey, my finished pages or a finished coloring book, whatever, there's quite of the different videos on my YouTube channel, so please subscribe then so you can see what I do on my YouTube channel. And then I want to wish you a very nice day, evening, whenever you watch this video. And I will see you in the next video of mine. Bye bye!